After we completed the process and the house was built with the work of the community members, by hearing their stories about how that has transformed their lives and the lives of the children, and how the scientific knowledge brought that about, is one of the things that has made me extremely proud of my team and the work that I have done. Every time that family gets out of that cycle of disease and neglect is a triumph.